Here we are at the table of Jean-Pierre Martin. This is a very, very well-known maker in France and one of my favorite makers here on the show. He has absolutely impressive mechanisms and knives, and he will show us a couple of his special inventions that he made here and showed here at the show. And I'm fortunate enough to actually have a knife from this maker. We'll just do a little pan of the table, and then afterwards the master himself will show his knife.
Invention spécial, very, very ingenious pocket clip design. And this is a model completely built without or with hidden hardware. Probably one of the nicest pieces he has here at the show. Button lock design from slipper and regular slipper. And he has the same clip on this prototype. Same clip design, gorgeous Timascus inlay on the blade, RWL 34 steel.
This one
also on bearings. Good one. Okay, special secondary lock on the back there. So he has here a secondary lock for the liner lock, so you don't cut yourself with the very, very smooth overall action. All carbon fiber, very lightweight. And then he has an absolutely gorgeous prototype. This is actually a slip joint, absolutely gorgeous modern slip joint. And it's actually possible to front flip it, but there's also the little pusher. Work with other materials. These knives are incredibly smooth. Really, absolutely amazing. Very large and slender designs overall. And we also work with crazy materials. Here we have a full stainless steel handle but with mother of pearl inlays. Absolutely gorgeous stuff. And then he has his regular flipper models, button lock or liner lock versions.
This one, the pin lay, is a pocket clip.
Same goes here for the Damascus one, and there are the more affordable versions of his gorgeous front flipper models. And he also has these very nice Tashi Berusha collaborations available here at the show.